This piece of metal behaves in a very unexpected way when we place it into hot water. So what's going on here? This is field metal. It's a fusible eutectic alloy of indium, bismuth and tin, which means that it melts at a lower temperature than that which we might expect, and it also melts at a specific temperature rather than over a range of temperatures. I prepared a small mould in plasticine by pressing onto a piece of acrylic cut on the school's laser cutter. Jewellery moulding compound is available from craft shops. It'll produce a reusable mould and you won't have to spend time scratching out bits of plasticine from crevices in the metal. It is possible to produce a mould for a magic spoon, but this requires more metal. If you've ever done this demo before, you'll potentially have a piece of metal in the shape of the bottom of the container you last used. This will make it difficult for your audience to see what's happening. I normally prepare a specific shape in advance by steaming in a ceramic crucible over a conical flask. This avoids overheating the alloy and also avoids having to decant off water if you melt by submersion. To demonstrate what's happening, simply place your piece of metal into a beaker of freshly boiled water and watch it melt.